Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I think we're heading for the New California Republic. What's the abandoned house? Should we go there? I think the stuff around here is too tough for us, actually, so I think we're gonna pass on that. I love the song. There's a lot of destinations. Can I? No. Navarro. Alright, EPA, Gecko, MODOK. NCR is here. Yeah. NCR is our destination. Vroom! Do you wish to encounter a band of ruffians led by a Morton brother? Oh! Do we dare? It's one of Frog Morton's brothers. Now that we have Frog Morton, we got Newt Morton or something like this? Well, if I die, I mean, I'm not really gonna lose any, you know, progress. You killed my brother! Now I kill you! You killed my brother. Prepare to die. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. And they're pretty tough for the most part. But we're pretty tough as well, aren't we? But there's a lot of them. A rough-looking person. Toad Morton we have now. Reloading, so we don't die horribly. We might. Yep. I think you did hear his bones cracking. Oh crap. What a nightmare.
You have okay. Died.
I'm aware of that. Alright. Okay, next time it says we encounter a Morton brother and his band of ruffians, say no. On our way, once again. Well, it's not that far, especially when you're traveling by car. Oh, there's Vault 15. You have entered the outskirts of the walled settlement of New California Republic. I'm like, let's be civilized and put our gun away. I'm still 33. Is that my car? That is my car, okay. Parked nicely in a little garage, I like it. A thin-looking punk. Hi, thin-looking punk. That's a fine transport, man. Truly fine. Oh, man, I am the one for you. Watch your car, keep it safe from the bed bugs. $5, no problem. $5 and doofus is on the job. Never sleep. 24-hour, always there, man. I am not a man. Right, sure, man. I said... Okay. What place is this? This is the NCR, the high, mighty, righteous, absolutely, and always correct New California Republic. They are the ones who will lead people like us out of the wasteland and into the new and perfect future. Can you dig it? Let's get this business finished. So, man, you want my protection? Deal. $5, you watch the car. Doofus will perform, man. Not even a flyer is gonna land his shit on your automobile. Good. Shut up. Yeah, having a car washed. Watched. What's this place? Oh, it's like a bathroom. If you had a toilet finished, then this would be a nice toilet. Oh, let's get out of here. So, New California Republic Bazaar. We're in the Bazaar. The Bazaar of the Bazaar. Wouldn't doubt if that turns out to be the case. Hi. A woman in the armored uniform of the NCR. What can I do for you, stranger? I'd like to get into the NCR. Everybody's got to put their weapons away. I did. Maybe I do have to tell the others to put their weapons away? Or does this Geiger counter somehow count as a weapon? Put your weapon away. Yeah, maybe it does count. Alright. No one seemed to care in the first game. They don't care about anything. They only check me for contraband. They don't check for other things. Vic! I didn't even know you were in there with me. I know, we're not thrilled about it, but we gotta put our weapons away.
What you be needing? You got it, friend.
Put your weapon away.
Sounds good.
Sounds good. Alright, Myron. You gotta put your weapon away, boy. Boy.
So, you finally wise up? Yeah.
Sure.
I'm listening.
Put that weapon away before you hurt yourself.
This weapon? Oh, sorry about that, beautiful. It just seems to pop out all the time, you know?
Shut up, Myron. Okay. Alright. I think we've all put our weapon away. Well, you look respectable enough. What's your name? I've got to put that in the logbook. Andrea King. Alright, then I'll have the gate open for you in just a second. Alright. NCR picture. A picture of the NCR banner. A nicely made table, handmade, but looks much nicer than any table you've seen before. Alright. If she wasn't here, I'd go through all this crap, but she's here. So. Oh wait, we got a bulletin board to check out. I love these bulletin boards. Welcome to the New California Republic. Before entering our fair city, please take a moment to familiarize yourself with the following rules and regulations. No weapons may be openly carried inside the city limits. We can also click on these things. Obeying the law is good citizenship. Persons found under the influence of alcohol or drugs will be arrested. Good, there won't be any drunks or junkies pestering you for fix money. That's looking at the bright side. Slavery, gambling, and prostitution are not permitted within city limits. By the way, I love this theme. It's a holdover from the first game. The hub theme, I believe, was. Slavery, gambling, and prostitution are not permitted within city limits. Looks like they're trying to create a respectable, decent community for people to live in. Ignorance of the law is no excuse. A dumbass will get his butt kicked just as fast as a smartass. Equality before the law is a good thing. If you can't live by these laws, then get the hell out. It's a little blunt, but it does get the point across. I've read enough of this. Alright, I was hoping there would be some quests or something. Rawhide Saloon, now open. Welcome to NCR, we're here. Why not join us? Is that what it says? Oh, look at that. We didn't come in this way, though. We came in from over here. Interesting. Let's go talk to this guy. I'm sure he's not going to have much to say. Oh, look at that. Welcome to the NCR. Just to let you know, if you got weapons, keep them holstered. This ain't a gun-toting town, stranger. Look at that. Force field. Nothing out of the ordinary. Just like flames and crap. It's just a town guard. Greetings, stranger. Come to do business with the NCR, have you? Alright. Having a blast, guys. Who is in here? People! Patrons, bartender. Looks like yet another barfly. If you're looking for work, stranger, go down to the Stockman's. Did you hear about the one about... Oh, there's a mutant here. You see a mutant, and a tame one at that. Why are you bothering Lenny, you little white grub? That's the name of my other friend, Lenny. Try the roasted mole rat. It's the best around. Drinking and talking. Hell, nothing exciting ever happens. In this town. Yeah. Yeah, see, that's Lenny. And that's Lenny. Yeah, I want to ask him about the other Lenny. Let's see what Sulik has to say about this area. Is Grampy Bone has stuff to say, or the spirits always have stuff to say? Where is he? Sulik! Where the hell are you? That's Myron. I probably just blended in. Is he in there? Oh, here he is.
What you be needing?
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
What do they tell you about this place?
Seek a reflection of yourself. The pathway will open before you.
Okay. Thanks. As always, have no idea what it means. But it's always entertaining nonetheless. Let's talk to the bartender. You'd guess that even with the green hair and the scowl, she's the bartender of this joint. Yeah, I think we're right about that one. Mirror's the name. What do you have, stranger? Information. You gonna buy a drink? $10. No. Get out of here, you deadbeat. Oh, jeez. Alright, maybe we'll soften her up a little bit. Give me the house special. Run rat-a-waster. Coming up. $10. Okay. So that it, stranger? Got a little time for some questions? Sure. Tell me about this town. Name's NCR. Used to be Shady Sands. Really? Oh, that's right. Right. They're right near Vault 15. Cool. They're actually between Vault 13 and 15. Something like that. I think they're closer to Vault 15 than 13. I don't know. Used to be Shady Sands, but after the Master's defeat, Aradesh and the others founded the Republic. I remember him. Now NCR sits right on the border. Everything south of here's Republic ruled. There's definitely a nod back to the first game. Aradesh. Voiced by the actor who played Monk. Forget his name. Everything south of here is Republic ruled. Okay. Word of advice. Keep your nose clean in town. Courts aren't too friendly to our types, if you know what I mean. Citizens got more rights than you. Look, that's all I got to say about that. means tell me more. Any more questions? Ever heard of Vault 13? You know, the one of them wackos looking for lost treasure? Ought to go see Salt Beef Bob over at Weston's Ranch. He's always talking about treasure. You may have to wet his whistle, though. So other than buying beer from you to get you to talk, I have to buy him beer to get him to talk. I'm looking for a thing called a geck. Know anything about that? You tell me how to mix it, I'll pour it for you. It's not a drink. It's a Garden of Eden creation kit. Garden of Eden creation kit? Sounds technical. You might want to try looking up Dorothy, the city engineer. Alright. Well, I guess I'll be going. Another guy that thinks more with his fists than his head. A well-dressed, heavy-set man who moves with deliberate slowness. Alright. Well, if I want to get in there, I gotta get Sulik out of the way. We'd be moving and grooving. Don't bother me. Don't bother me. I'm Merc. What do you want? I'm looking for some information. Knowledge costs you. Am I clear? We have the money. Here's $50. Well, I am a learned man. What is your question? I'm looking for Vault 13. Just so happens I've got a map to Vault 13. It's only $1,000. You interested? I bet you've got a bridge to sell, too. Hey, a man's got to try. Vault 13's practically a religion around here. They've even built a statue to some chump who supposedly came from there. That's all I know. Your payment gets you one more question. Another costs you another $50. Oh, God. Okay, here. Ever heard of a Gek? Is it some kind of chem out of New Reno? I've never heard of it. Okay, I've got all the facts I need. Alright, never mind then. He might have a map to Vault 13. You gotta remember that. There's women in there. Just because you didn't have any luck with them doesn't mean they don't exist. Ooh, who's this? It's a heap of rags that might have a person under it. Yeah, I see a person under it. Okay, we got a junkyard. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. This diesel truck is beyond help. Way beyond help. It looks like an old printing press or manufacturing doohickey. Boxes. Some junk that you think might have been a bed mattress before it was destroyed by the environment. An old rubber tire sitting in the middle of some weeds. Useless junk. You determine that this vehicle will never drive again. Really? There's no way that this junkyard wannabe will ever drive again. How sad. This rusted piece of scrap metal cannot be restored. You know, all the flavor text that comes up for things that are, you know, beyond repair. This automobile is in terrible shape. You cannot think of a way to restore it. So, we are where? Oh, look at that. There's guns there. I have not begun to explore this place. I'm still in there, I think? Where am I? Oh, I'm outside. I thought I could, literally couldn't go there. We'll visit this guy who looks like he's from my village, maybe. Junk for sale, junk for sale. Look it over. Make me an offer. You look like you're good with your hands. You do have hands, don't you? I can fix up all sorts of stuff. Got me blower, named it Claudia. Fit most any car. Give it a lot more power. Only $100. You interested? Does it? You bet. Claudia's my kind of whatever. Well, give me 6 hours. I should have it fixed up by then. Alright, good. Before you do, a little more of your time. Sure, whatever. I got $5. You got any good gossip? Heard tell there's a doc here in town. Says he's got some miracle cure. I ain't taking it, though. There's another fiver. Then there's a salt beef. Old goat says he found a gold mine. Miss Dorothy and Toto were out here last week looking for some parts to fix the power plant. I couldn't help them, though. Dorothy and Toto? Thanks for the money, but I don't know anything more. Can I see your stuff? Oh, here's a decent amount of money, but nothing else really to sell. Yeah, I don't have anything I need to sell at this point. You know what, though? Actually, I do. Some of this, I don't know. Because I don't use this stuff. I've been basically buying this because people don't have enough money to buy my stuff. $800. So, it was a clean $800 right there. Probably losing money on it, but... makes up for paying him $1,000 for the blower. We gotta come back to... We should just wait here. Can't look in these pots. I think one you might be able to look in and might have something good. What is this? It looks like boxes. Well, those are the weeds, actually. Or the spike grass, or whatever the hell you call it. It looked like there were spikes coming out of it. It looked pretty dangerous, actually. Alright, so... I'm just gonna wait. It's nighttime anyway. Most people aren't gonna be around. 3 in the morning. What do you say, 6 hours? Yep, the birds are out. Ratch. Probably picking at some lice. There she is. Claudia's all installed. I guess our money's gone? How much money do we have? I wish we could easily see here how much money we had. Yeah. I took the money. Okay. So our car is upgraded. Should I take a look at it? Okay, we've got slave pens. This place is supposed to be... or maybe that's a prison. I guess it's upgraded, I don't know. So we've got guns here. Someone wearing combat armor. You make sure you're nice to Mr. Buster so we don't have to waste any ammo. Oh, Bob's. Oh, son of Bob's! Son of Bob's store, a street vendor stand. Yeah, that's right. Come on over to Papa. Why don't we meet later for a drink? That's alright. Same for him. Hey, welcome to Buster's Fine Emporium of Armament. I'm Buster, and there ain't nobody else. Got some fine goods for sale here. And if you don't see something you like, then... make sure you check out my shelves for additional product. I'm bound to have something that'll tickle you fancy. Got some questions. That's nice, stranger, but I ain't no charity. Alright, what do you got? He doesn't have much money. That's the thing. A Red Rider BB gun. We have that. Okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna check the shelves. You've seen these people with combat armor. I want some combat armor. Or even better, some power armor. No spoiling, guys. Don't tell me where it might be. You see a bookcase used to store inventory. Here's what I have on this shelf. If you need anything else, make sure to check out the other shelves also. Makes sense. Oh, he's got those Needler cartridges. Oh, I sold that gun. Deck of tragic cards. Bunch of ropes. Here's metal armor. Leather armor. Leather jacket. How much is the metal armor? I think someone might have this. 2566. So it's holding out for the other... but the other armor that's like the metal, but a lot lighter, is Brotherhood of Steel. So, we can't get that from them until we get the info on the vertebrates from the Enclave. At least that's the way it looks. Alright, let's check out the other... can you fix me up something special? Maybe. Just might have a Triveld ×10, ×10 rifle scope. Would fit just fine on a hunting rifle if someone was interested. Let it go cheap, $500, no thanks. Let's check this shelf then.